Speaking during the launch of an online streaming platform dubbed Alekblanc TV, dedicated to promote African culture in Kampala, the State Minister for General Duties in the Office of the Prime Minister, Justin Kasule Lumumba, noted that many things have been written about Africa, but Africans also need to double efforts in telling their own stories.
Africa is rich, yet poor. Tell me, what don't we have as Africa? When it comes to flora and fauna, I don't want to go into that. Somebody was talking about the tree climbing lions in Kanungu. Yes, they are. And we are, I think, in the world, they are reformed in Uganda.
Minister Lumumba also noted that the empowerment begins through recognizing the different African cultures and understanding their unique contributions to the rest of the world.
Africa is so beautiful. If you want to know that Africa is a very good place, go to Dubai and see how they are planting. They have to grow trees somewhere. Then they must carry them from Africa to go and plant them in Dubai. I know somebody, because I'm a fan, who is in South Africa. His farm is to grow trees that can be replanted.
The founder and executive director of the online platform, Moses Kazibwe, explained that the new initiative will showcase the beauty of Africa to the rest of the world. He added that there is a lot of tapped potential in agriculture, tourism, and the abundant resources.
Only that in Africa we have one thing. When you see a challenger, when you see a challenger in any field, you think, I am finished. The whites don't mind about your CC engine. What you will do is look for money and find you where you are. But in Africa, we want to bring our fellow powerful engines down and then so that we all fail.
Because we asked the government to increase research funding in order to create more content regarding African culture, which can be used by school-going children and higher institutions of learning. Story compiled by Juliet Namoya for the news.